A polar vortex. That's cold air recirculating again and again in one area. It's gripping much of the north, and it means record smashing cold. Look at the numbers on your screen. Holy moly. So the president sees this, and it prompts him to tweet the following. In the beautiful Midwest, wind chill temperatures are reaching minus 60 degrees, the coldest ever recorded. In coming days, expected to get even colder. People can't last outside even for minutes. What the hell is going on with global warming? Please come back fast. We need you. I give him points for hell and global warming. I wonder if that was intentional. And spelling, well, that's extra credit for this president. So we'll assume we know what he's talking about. Facts first. Climate change hasn't gone anywhere. Weather and climate. Okay, you have to separate those a little bit in the analysis. You can Google it. Even his own government agency, NOAA, had to correct him. Again, the intel chiefs weren't enough. Quote, winter storms don't prove that global warming isn't happening. Let's bring in D. Lemon. This is an argument that I... You should have been, like, in shorts and, like, Bermudas and been like, still global warming, it's still too hot. That's a nice hat.
It's for Kevin. It's for my trusty floor director here. Here you go, buddy.
Oh, he's the good-looking, the guy who looks like Wolverine?
He looks like, yeah, they call him Hugh Jackman.
So this is an argument that I should be having with Cha-Cha.
Yes.
You know, but Daddy, it's cold outside. There is no global warming.
Well,
she turns 9.
Okay, so here's the thing. This is why I think it's important to refer to it as climate change, right? Because then people think, oh my gosh, you know, it's always got to be warm, and if it snows, and if it's, I don't think he understands. Not only, as you said, NOAA is saying the president is wrong, his own intel community is saying he's wrong. Here's what they say, right? This is from the intelligence community. In a written assessment of worldwide threats, the U.S. intelligence community laid out the potential security challenges posed by climate change, including threats to public health, historic levels of human displacement, assaults on religious freedom, and the negative effects of the environment. Of environmental degradation. So the intelligence community is saying that he is wrong about it. I don't think he understands it because maybe he does just doesn't understand the science or he doesn't want to believe in it. And he'd rather
he thinks that there is some raw value in being contrary. That if you go against what they say, that somehow you're striking a blow for the regular guy who doesn't want to have it put upon by all of these big brother arms all the time. That's his best defense, and it's a terrible one.
Well, maybe he's just playing to a crowd. Maybe he's just reading the room, and he understands that his folks don't want climate change to be real. So he's trying to reconfirm their beliefs already. It could just be that simple, because it would be stunning that anyone who has any knowledge and any education that they wouldn't believe in actual science and scientists.
Stunning is the word.